here's your forecast from the Channel 2 weather team and click2houston.com.
Good Saturday morning, everyone. Cambrell Marshall, KPRC Channel 2 meteorologist. We're starting out on the warm side, and it's going to get a lot hotter. Hottest day of the year coming up for us. Hobby at 82, 83 in Galveston starting out the day. Warm and humid. We have a heat advisory from 1 o'clock until 7 o'clock today. Heat index will be between 103 and 110 degrees. So that means be careful, drink plenty of water, because we have a whole region that's going to be under this heat advisory with a lot of that heat happening before we have a front coming through later on this afternoon. The future cast model shows some of the heat's indexes could be close to that 100 degree mark, certainly by noon, and then we get even hotter. So avoid the heat, dress for the heat. That means light clothing and light colored clothing. Drink plenty of water as well, and certainly look before you lock. That means anything valuable that you may have in the backseat of the car, like a child or a pet. Make sure you take care of them. Look at the high temperatures today. 102 in Brenham, 100 downtown, 100 at Hobby, 97 in Bay City, going to be 93 in Galveston. So everybody's going to see that heat today, and that temperature is going to go down a bit for tomorrow. We have a front coming through tonight, which will be quite nice. Drier air coming in as well before we get back into a rainy pattern next week. Enjoy.